Hi everyone, it's Denise here again on the Mac channel, and this week is rant week, and so I'm gonna be ranting about school. I'm basically gonna go through my whole day and just point out all the things that really annoy me. Of course, to go to school, I have to wake up early, and let's face it, no one wants to wake up early. Who would want to get up, leave their bed early in the morning to go to school? Not me. If I can stay in my bed and sleep for the whole day, I would. I would just sleep and forget about school. I hate the mornings. I'm not a morning person. Ugh, mornings. When I finally get up, I go to the shower, get dressed, and get all my stuff together and leave the house. And then I have to walk to the bus stop and deal with freezing weather. What really annoys me with cold weather is snow. Don't get me wrong, I love snow. It's magical, it's pretty, and I love it when it snows, but I don't like it when it freezes on the ground and it makes the sidewalk an ice skating rink. How am I supposed to get to the bus stop and get to school? Like, I already give up. I go to a high school, and here we don't really have school buses for high schools. Like, I have to take the public transit, and it sucks. So when I get to the bus stop after dealing with the icy sidewalk, I now gotta wait for the bus. It sucks because sometimes they don't follow their schedules and they come really late and they make me late. I don't like it when a bus finally comes and then a whole family of buses comes after that. Where have you been? I need to get to school now. So I get on the bus and then I have to deal with middle school kids who commute. They are so annoying. They don't hold on to any pole, so they basically fall on you. For example, once I was sitting and minding my own business and listening to music and just waiting to get to my bus stop, and this middle school kid just falls on me because he wasn't holding on to anything. I don't know why I really get so annoyed of all these things, but that's just me, and if you disagree, that's totally fine. I take two buses from my house to get to the school, and bus drivers can get really annoying. I'm really so thankful of bus drivers, but I just don't like it when they're rude. I know it's a tough morning, and I'm having a tough morning too, but you know, you gotta respect your passenger, and you gotta drive quickly. So when I get off of my first stop, I have to cross a street, and that's where my second stop is. And it really annoys me when I'm literally crossing and there's a bus there and the bus driver just drives away knowing that I'm there and I'm running for the bus. Why can't you wait for literally 5 seconds till I get to the bus stop and board the bus? Is that too hard? Literally, I'm there and I'm running, and I know for sure that you know that I want to get on the bus, but no, you drive away, and I hate this. Ranting brings out the very bad side of me, I'm sorry. So when I get to school, I walk in and go to my locker, and it really annoys me when people are so loud in the morning. Why can't you say it nicely? Why can't you say it calmly? Why can't you just shut up? So after I get all my stuff together and put all my stuff in my locker, I now have to get to class. My school is really different from other high schools because we're a self-directed school and we mostly do independent work, and so we don't really walk into a class and have a class. We have so much freedom that we get to schedule our own day every day, and we get to choose where we go and what we work on every day. This freedom isn't always good. Yes, I can go to class with my friends and schedule it every day, but no, because my school gives us so much freedom that sometimes we procrastinate and actually don't do work at all. Like me. Given the fact that my school is special, I go to my homeroom first in the morning and plan my day, and I plan it with my friends and all that. Then we go to class. And I now have to deal with my teachers. The worst kinds of teachers are the ones who are so nosy. When you're texting or just randomly searching something up, they go up to you and go like, "What are you doing? Who are you texting? Put your phone away before I take it. Please. I'm just trying to respond to my friend, or I'm searching something up that is actually related to school." Speaking of nosy teachers, I also don't like nosy supply teachers. You know those teachers who fill in for a teacher when they're away for that day? I hate it when I'm doing my own independent work and I'm on the computer and they hover over you and they go like, What are you doing? What cores are you working on? What unit are you working on? Are you almost done? Do you need help? I would ask you if I needed help. Now leave me alone. It's honestly so disturbing. When they're hovering around you and they're just like asking you all these questions, it just makes me feel so uncomfortable. And it's just, at the end of the day, when school is finally done, people are still so annoying. When the bell rings and everyone's rushing to get to their lockers and get home, I hate it when there's one person who stops in the middle of the chaos. Why would you randomly stop in the middle? And I also hate it when they don't walk fast. Hello, my friend, speed up a little. I need to get in my locker. Okay, I think I'm finally done ranting. I can rant endlessly about school and everyone that annoys me and the people and just everything, but I'm gonna stop here because it's getting really long. So that's it for my rant video. And yes, ranting can really bring out a really bad side of me, as you just saw. I feel like this video became a rant about my life and not about school, but I guess that's just it. I can get really, really annoyed of things. Please don't forget to thumbs up and like this video if you liked it and you can relate. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel because it would mean the world to us. All my social media sites and links are down below and you can check it out there. And that's it. See you guys later. Bye.